Robinson Cano leads off against Paddock, 2-0. Cano rips one toward right, way back. This one is going to go into the Coca-Cola corner. A home run for Robinson Cano. That's his second of the year here at Citi Field.
Robinson Cano with his seventh home run of the year. And the Mets jump in front 1-0.
Here's Cano, who's 2 for 2 tonight, a single, and then his home run into the Coca-Cola corner.
And the curveball driven out to right field. Reyes goes back, and it's out of here! Second of the night for Robinson Cano.
A long home run again for Cano. Second of the game, eighth of the year. Alonso scores in front of him. The Mets are leading by a score of 3-0.
That gets Cano to the plate with two home runs already under his belt. Never had a three home run game in his career.
That's drilled deep right field, down the line, toward the Coca-Cola corner, it's gone!
Home run number 3 of the night for Robinson Cano! It is just the second three home run game in a Mets home game. And it's 5-0 Mets here in the seventh inning.
Did you say he had one all season long here?
One. Now he's got four. Homers in three straight at bats.